I'm used to work with the classical people, with the dancers, with the theater people, with the TV people, with the radio people, with the folk people, with the pop people, rock people. So in Finland you get to know all the people very easily. You just go to this one bar and they're all there lying on the floor. There are many styles in my music, but I call it jazz because I improvise. There is a piano solo in every tune. I just like melodies in a simple way, and my dream would be that people would actually remember my melodies, and that's very unusual after an instrumental concert.
Thank you.
I really like people to remember my melodies, so I have to keep them simple. Then there is a danger that if they're too simple, they sound like Richard Clayderman. And you don't want to be called the Richard Clayderman of Finland.